These workers appear to be amused.
The way Australia Post treats people's packages.
But Australia is not laughing.
Just throwing them around like nobody gives a sh**.
People's packages hurled into a van.
What a joke.
This video now viral online for the wrong reasons.
I think it's terrible because we buy and we protect our presents. So much love and someone just trashed like that.
Australia Post forced to apologise and promising to investigate, claiming these actions are not in line with the service standards we expect of our people. The timing is terrible with this new report. In the last year, half of those who made an online order had issues with their delivery. 25% say their parcel didn't arrive on time. 14% say it didn't arrive at all.
It's actually a misconception that your contents insurance will cover packages being delivered. Unfortunately, it will only really, in most cases, protect it when it's inside your home.
It comes as Australia Post braces for Christmas, where hundreds of thousands of us will be relying on the service to safely handle and deliver our packages.
Customers assured this is a one-off. Bill Hogan, 7 News.